We'll let the class change. Thank you for coming out today. This is all of our 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders, and they are going to sing some songs for you. The 2nd and 3rd graders, wave if you're a 2nd or 3rd grader. There's our 2nd graders, there's our 3rd graders. They already went to Catholic Care today and performed for a lot of residents there. It was wonderful. This is the only performance you get to hear all of them at the same time. So this is pretty cool. Because we've got about 140 of them up here, and they're going to sing out for you guys, right?
Yeah.
We're going to give you a chance to sing along with us in just a little bit, but first we're just going to start with a word of prayer, and then we'll get started. Oh, Ben, I left it inside the pulpit in the auditorium. Paxton, go with Ben, and it's inside that pulpit up front. We have a sleigh bell that is missing. We're going to get it. We got those guys on it. Let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you so much for this opportunity to sing. Thank you for so many who've come out to hear the kids today. I pray you bless and help them as they get this opportunity to share these messages of these songs during this Christmas season. Thank you, God. You are so good. In your name we ask it. Amen. Amen. Thank you.
birth of Jesus Christ was on this wise. When as his mother Mary was espoused to Joseph, before they came together, she was found with child of the Holy Ghost. Then Joseph, her husband, being just a man and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privily. But while he thought on these things, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared unto him, saying, Joseph, take unto thee Mary thy wife, for what consumes her is of the Holy Ghost, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
Now all this was done, that it might be fulfilled, which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us.
Then Joseph, being raised from sleep, did as the angel of the Lord had bidden him, and took unto him his wife, and knew her not till she had brought forth her firstborn son, and he called his name Jesus.
Thank you. Leaving him with 6 children to raise alone. His country was in the middle of a civil war, and his oldest son had been wounded in the battle. When Henry heard the church bells ringing, he found himself wondering what their true meaning really was. Though Henry's heart was heavy with all the trials he was facing, his faith won the battle that day. He sat down and penned his famous poem, "I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day." We'd like to sing it for you now.
Peace on earth, good will.
they are getting ready on Friday to go out and sing all that outside Walmart. It's such a wonderful thing at this time of year where you get invited to places to sing about Jesus. So we want to take every opportunity we possibly can. So they have worked hard and long to learn these songs, and they're tired of standing here. So thank you so much for coming to see them today.